This is, you know, your typical North Park neighborhood, a little congested in parking. Nice area, quiet, very desirable location. This house is a 3-bedroom, 2 full bath. It has a small 1-car garage, which I'll show you. Really nice, fully fenced yard. It's just under 1,000 square feet, once again with 3 bedrooms and 2 baths. So let me kind of take you in. Your parking is actually off of Polk, so you can come in over here. The driveway will fit 2 cars. Then, of course, you have the street. And then the garage is pretty small, so unless it's a really tiny car or motorcycles, but best used for storage rather than parking. I'm going to take you in through the garage entrance. When you step into the home, you've got the little closet here at the entry. It's painted a nice soft bluish gray, wood flooring, white moldings, really nice. So I will take you to the left shortly. Let's start by going to the right. So as you come in, you've got a really nice kitchen, gas range, country sink, quartz counters, all newer windows, and this little dining area, the living area. This is the front door that, where the video started. This takes you out to the front yard. So you've got a nice little living room. Let's go on back this way. All appliances are included. So you've got a bedroom right here. And it's got a full bath, so this is the master. Nice spacious shower. Washer and dryer, stackable, full size. And then the other bedroom. These bedrooms are not huge, but they're not small. And then right off the living room, you have the other bath. It's a step-in shower. So this house has no bathtub, they're both showers. And then this is the smallest room for a smaller child or used as an office space like he's doing, but it does have a closet. And that's it. Really nice property, very clean. Been remodeled recently.